Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning, now entering Dark Zone. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Trying to get where you guys are at. And here's a fucking big Bertha.
Contaminated area.
I gotta go all the way down in order to cut across where you guys are at. Well, if Josh would join, I'd fucking just say, pick DayZ and fucking just have Josh join, but. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. In the party, I know that. So, are we chasing him? Damn it!
Wow.
Yeah.
Mohammed Musa.
What's the other guy doing?
Really help us out. I don't like it. You could outfit a small army with this stuff, and I'd like to know why it's happening. Meanwhile, keep your focus. Out right in front of the fucking door.
Supply drops detected.
Yeah, I see him. I ain't gonna be able to do anything while I'm on this shit anyways.
Hey, keep off me.
Invite received, huh? The one that was like right in front of me. Fuck it. I'm gonna do this. You're gonna have to do it, Dom, since you're the party leader. Kick him and then invite the other guy.
A new agent is joining
there
your
we
team.
Go. Oh shit. Well, what the fuck happened?
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
the hell? That says you left. He went down there, I guess. I don't know. Did you send him an invite? Straight ahead, I think. Daisy up. He took too fucking long.
Attention. Another agent is currently claiming proximate supply drop. Nearby drop site secured by another agent.
Hey Josh, come in here and back us up.
Get off our turf.
Bye, Hot Rod.
Alert. Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
Maybe. I don't know, after hearing that robot say that how many times, I still don't know. Oh, we got guys in back of us. Where are we going? gonna die if I don't fucking get out of here. Damn it! Because there's fucking enemies in the front and then back, that's what I'm saying, they're all over the fucking place. I'm trying to get to a point where I can sit here and just fucking shoot.
Warning, an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
It's fucking done. The fuck was that? Must have been Josh. Oh shit. At least it's not as bad as the fucking bears. What about your other cars that you fucking have? You wonder why you barely have any fucking money. Never change. Oh. So that means you got the new car, you got the fucking... You got the Subi, you got the truck, you got the black Honda, and now you'll have that one. Bye-bye, huh? Distracting, aren't they? Bodies be flying. So let me guess, Josh, you're playing, No Man's Sky. Probably.
What the hell? Neutralizing target. What a joke!
Back here for the spanking, right? There we go. Hunter's face vest.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
That was the guy that was with us before. Somebody different? What's this? Oh. Yeah, then why the fuck is he following us? Yep, look. They're gonna come down here. Oh. we're going over here. Careful, you got some hostiles going in.
Warning. Okay, this area is contaminated.
Two of them were, but there's another one that just went in there. As soon as you get your pulse up, hit it. Bullets in the boss, so we're good. They got the guys following us.
Contaminated area.
They're right behind us too.
They fucking got me. God damn it.
Fuck it, just run through the whole thing here. I'm on the other side here. Fucking hell, I knew they were gonna go rogue. Where the hell's the goddamn exit at? Trying to get the fuck up out of here. Yeah, they're still down there being chased. They killed him? As soon as I see them come on, I'm gonna chuck this fucking incendiary grenade and burn them. So what? They're not down there anymore? That went rogue, wasn't it? when they went rogue, I just ran through the bottom. I didn't even bother hitting the boss or anything. Yeah, that's right. Oh. That's right, come on. Motherfuckers. Are they still out there? How come they're not showing up? There's rogue, that's weird. You're not gonna pick up your reclaimer? Go to ambush them or something. I'm gonna try and. I'm like right behind you guys too. And the thing that's bullshit is I popped my fucking SIG. To revive everybody and it still didn't go off.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
What shit? Yep. That's fine. Should just blast that guy in the back with my shotgun. Nice try. Motherfucker. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. You better hurry up and take me out. Let's see asses. Fucking come on. Thank you.
the shit you need.
Yeah, I'm going to check out my shit. Going to the deal over here, base of operations.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Let's have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
Really? Boy.
Your attention, please. A group of carolers will convene at 1500 hours in the main hall. All are welcome to attend. Your attention, please. We will be offering self-defense training for interested civilians on a nightly basis in the area next to the armory.
Hey, I got something new right
here
for you.
Destiny's calling your name. Shit.
playing Division. I'm playing Division. Yeah, because he has to work tomorrow. I don't know.
Your attention, please. Children's story hour will begin at 1100 hours next to the Christmas tree.
Sure.
Yep.
Agent, let's talk. Got something new.
Yeah, well, Josh, we know you don't play RPGs anyways in the first place, so you'd get bored with it right away. Well, if you think about it, the turn-based mechanics makes the game easier, so why would they be complaining about it? Doesn't make sense. Like that. Well, at least Dom helped me get that fucking deal. I'm gonna play all those missions on hard. I'm pretty sure I already know what the answer is, but hey, Barico. If I come across, like, say, if I bought, like, Division for, like, $10 and I mailed it to you, would you ever play it? Because I know one time they had it on sale for $10. What? Yeah, just like fucking Destiny, you never run in PvP. Shut up, Barico. says the person who goes nuts when he can't go flawless in fucking trials. Yeah. Team racing. That's an assault rifle. Really? He got the fucking game, huh? The FAMAS? That's an SMG. Look at the RPMs. Those are the weapons we need to farm for. I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna do some of those missions in herd to finish that off.
Just who I was looking for.
G36. So you don't want to get any more gear? Oh, shit.
Another agent has joined your team.
Cause you're looking...
Boss is an assault rifle.
Assault rifle? Yeah, the RPM's like almost 950. His stamina is over 7,000. What are you talking about? Don't tell me you had fucking FAMAS, because that just came out with this recent update. Dumbass. Yeah, I'll dismantle it. Alpha Bridge. It's the backpack. The rucksack. Or whatever the fuck it's called. Taking a break, so I'm not beating it all in one fucking week. That's all I'm doing. And besides, I don't really get online all that often, so that's why I'm doing this. Because whenever I'm offline, I'm going to be playing Final Fantasy. Ha!
Still playing the Kong?
Yeah, well, I'll have the platinum before you. Hey Josh, he said strikers are going to be pretty good too. It's increased spice. Yeah, I got those gunslinger gloves. Firearms and stamina.
Using your heal, you can get a lot of work. Let's just go through and show you guys how much my heal works. You have the skill power from
Holy shit. His primary is the fucking G36, isn't it?
You don't run G36.
Then what's the primary? Because the FAMAS...
The FAMAS and the Police M4.
Police M4?
But he said he doesn't use the FAMAS all that much.
I think I actually got that. Burrito. Are you fucking serious? Or watching a fucking video online, AS? Probably Josh's headset. Go.
For the foreseeable future, again, this is for your protection.
How what? Holly, huh? That's why they're fucking us up. FAMAS. Challenging. Look at that. That's unchallenging.
Yeah, and tier 5.
Hey, I got something new right here for you. Just imagine if you could re-roll your fucking stats on those. Damn. safe. That's what I got, critical save.
Also, combat medic if you're running in a group for sure. Combat medic heals all your teammates in the group.
Hey, agent, let's have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
Tactical advance. Oh, that's like butter, huh?
Yeah.
I like butter.
Hey, everybody.
Are your ears burning?
What?
Destiny. Sweaty glitch spots to go flawless this week.
Oh, are you serious? Goddamn, rifle gaming, huh?
What happened, Doc?
Don't be a salty bitch.
What the fuck? I think it is.
Tai Chi instruction is available outside the main base of operations every morning at 0700. Beginners are welcome.
Some ultra sweaty spots to use. The trials hopefully help you all out.
What? That's fucking crazy. Oh. Hold on for a second. The tree? Damn.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Yeah, they're gonna patch that one. Boom. Boom. They got like corners and shit that you can hop in on the fucking map for trials this week. It's the one in, what is it? The one that's in the European dead zone?
Yeah.
Agent, let's talk.
Let's see what I got for Alpha Bridge. I'm just gonna equip it all and see what I have. Two. Jesus. Oh shit.
Agent, I got something for you.
Stands out. What the? Okay. There it is. What the fuck? Oh no.
Oh, he's stuck. Great. He's stuck. Holy shit, that's a good sniping spot. Boom. Fucking crazy, man. Jesus, how many spots are there? Thanks for watching and listening. fucking goddamn.
Your attention, please. JTF Command would like to thank you.
Crazy, man.
Just during this difficult time, your cooperation is appreciated. Thank you.
Damn it, all these fucking tactical shit. Josh, you got your fucking fan on? Sounds like somebody's shooting a fucking lightsaber or something. What the flying fuck? Our plane's getting ready to take off. Exotic quest, huh?
Look at my friend. So Bungie has finally revealed Destiny's next event, the Dawning free DLC, launches Tuesday, December 13th, and ends Tuesday, January 3rd. And my god, is there a hell of a lot to talk about? So,
hey, you know, it's because I always know what you fucking have that fan like right up on your fucking face.
Up to the max light level. Now, Icebreaker is without question my favorite PvE exotic. This
beast
not only packs a mighty solar infused punch, it also regenerates ammo. An absolute godsend when you're up against
brilliant
sponsors. I cannot wait to reacquaint myself with this absolute monster.
Fucking about time.
How do you actually get your hands on it? Well, get this. The Dawning is introducing a new strike scoring mode, which focuses on racking up points and medals. Some of the new medals include Superconductor, Silver Contender, and Explosive Streak. Think of it as a high score mode. Now, Commander's Parlor will offer new strike bounties to accompany this mode, kind of like Varrax's Prison of Elder bounties. When you complete Commander Zavala's Nightfall bounty, there's a chance for the new Year 3 Icebreaker to drop. So yeah,
damn,
expect to see a lot of Guardians clustered around that nasally blue bull bastard. And there's more. This cheeky IGN footage PlayStation Experience shows Icebreaker's two new ornaments.
Dunemaker.
Damn.
Design,
and Dune Marcher is the new camo design. So yeah, your prayers have been answered. Icebreaker is back on the menu, and this time in two tasty new flavors. And just because I love you so much, here's a crisp HD image of the new Dune March ornament for Icebreaker. Wipe that drool from your mouth, you dirty bastard. And we're not done yet. It's also introducing two brand new exotic quests. Completing them will bag you the following weapons. This is the Nova Mortis Avoid version and the Thunderlord. And this
Damn.
Is the Baton, the Solar version of Thunderlord. Two new exotic machine guns, so cue mini montage.
Damn. Fuck. That one's on. Wow. That one's pretty badass.
Sparrow Racing League will only be accessible via private matches. And yes, all four Sparrow tracks, the two old ones and the two new ones, will be available to play. The new track you see here, Shining Sands, takes place on Mercury and looks utterly stunning. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of this video. But stay tuned, because I have loads more gameplay and info coming your way. So be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications to keep bang up to date.
I'm Nicholas, meaner than ever.
Thank you so much for watching,
you
beautiful
bastards, and as always, until next time, darling, fucking don't bitch. And when he got close enough,
he didn't say a word, he just raised his fucking rifle. Let's have a check. I got something you'll be interested in. It's screaming and crying. Ski mask, ignores it.
Fuck you, Josh. I got 3 out of the 4 Alpha Bridge. So I just need to figure out what I'm gonna run with. Can't even run Lone Star.
Soldier, our guide, and it's your mission to find a new home for humanity.
support pouring out while factions fight over every available strength.
Damn.
You make new allies or enemies. The choice is yours.
Not too shabby for falling. I kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Let's have a chat. Oh, I got something to be interested in.
Sam, tell me about Sloan Kelly.
I like the new interface.
What brings a pathfinder to our humble port? Then to rest. Name ring any bells? What's it to you? And don't lie to me. I just want to get to where you're holding me and I won't be in trouble. It won't. Drop it! Now! You first!
Agent, let's talk.
Get out. Put me down.
These worlds are big, so for the sake of time, we're going to speed up our adventure. Whether it's a six-wheel drive nomad, which protects you from hazards and enemies, or the scanning and analysis tools to help you interpret everything you discover. Look for anything that might lead us to the killer.
Try to deal with an ambush.
Fix the Rokar profile. It's a start.
Angar and blood. Matches your Rokar theory, Reyes.
Keep scanning. We'll need hard evidence. In a dangerous alien galaxy desperate for resources, conflict is inevitable. But you'll have access to futuristic weapons, gear, and powers to help you in your fight for a new home.
Fucking Hydra. Damn. Shit.
Your attention, please.
And that's great. These worlds have many dangers, including environmental hazards.
Beginners are welcome.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Mass Effect Andromeda.
Yep, PvP. They better not delay that shit. I'll go to the fucking headquarters and fuck them up. Thank you.
have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
Alright, well, I'm gonna do this. Bullock, eh? I know you're not joking. Why are you up there for? I'm in the middle of fucking getting my shit organized. I don't want to get fucking ripped. Take him down. Just go ahead and hit him. It don't fucking matter. Back the fuck off for a second. Fuck.
Bye.
I'm trying to clear up my space and shit in here so it's fucking ready to go. About done. Fucking Christ. See, that's the thing, you go and you get gear, you just equip it, you don't fucking recalibrate or anything. Chicago, Atlanta, San Francisco, and LA, infection numbers are through the roof. You have the law being enforced by state and national guards in every city in America. Interstate trucking disrupted, food's not getting delivered, food riots daily across the country. Hospitals are overloaded. No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours. Power grids up and down, just like that.
So he fucking left. Oh, you're not gonna help me, then fuck you then. Well, I don't give a fuck. I said I was gonna be doing this, and that's too fucking bad. I'm doing it until I'm fucking ready to fucking get shit done. If people don't like it, then that's fucking too bad. That's all there is to it. You don't fucking listen to me. How the fuck's the enemy armor damage? It's annoying.
Agent is now leaving your team.
Wishing you luck. Sewer dungeon, huh? Increase kill XP. It's your jumbo. It literally says your jumbo on the guide. Damn, my enemy armor damage is almost at 50%. Just give it time. Good, my armor mitigation is up to 51. He's pissed off because I didn't fucking drop my shit and go out and help him when I wasn't fucking even ready to do anything. I'm not gonna fucking do that. See, that's fucking stupid because it's like, even when we go into the DZ, the first time he dies or whatever, or he gets hit by somebody in there, he automatically turns his fucking system off and doesn't even bother playing. He just doesn't have fucking control.
Just who I was looking for.
Alright. Well, what am I gonna go with for the weapon then? Rick was like, what the fuck was that? His fucking phone.
Hey, I got something new right here for you.
What the hell, Art? God damn. Someone's shit in the fucking bed. Fuck, I got a lot of assault rifles, that's for sure. What the fuck are you watching? You. I guess I know Josh is gonna play Steep.
Hey AJ, let's have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
God damn, it's not even 12:30 yet. Disbanded, huh? Fuck it then. I'll do it this way. Where the hell am I with those anyways? Apartment. Warren Gate Plaza. I only need to do it on hard.
Trying to be so brave.
my trophy, see where I'm at. I'm gonna sync my trophies because I got the Rogue one for fucking Division. All I need is the one to complete all the missions in hard, then I got the Platinum for Division. Yep. Finish all the missions at level 30 on the hard difficulty. That's all I fucking need.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
How the fuck? This way then. Nobody plays these on hard anymore, huh? Actually, you know what I could do? Because it doesn't affect the world tier. Trophies don't, I don't think. I don't think it does anything. Unless they fix the parameter so only do what your current gear score is.
assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generator. Be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Have fun. Have fun. Really? Threats, huh? Sure as hell looks like. Yeah, I know, they're only for the swords, which is kind of fucking sad. I thought there was going to be more of them. Oh shit, I think he's gonna come on there and fucking see what happens. He's gonna try to.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomu's really in charge!
All I need to do is get this done and I'll have the fucking plan. I'm doing it. Yeah, all I need is just to fucking do the missions on hard and that's it. And since I can bring down the, I mean, it's easy to get. I mean, I can
scale down the world tier, and since the trophy isn't linked to that, I can just easily blast through hard like it's nothing. That's why I'm trying to offer Josh to fucking play with me so he can get that done.
That's no. Right, you can't die yet. He's you with the good guys. What's in the white hats? Set this ain't your movie, cowboy. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing
I'm not
I
even
going to
pick up any of that shit that drops.
We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we're going to take it if we try. With a nice boom. You need to speak. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Because I thought I had fucking overheal on here. Overdose. I never did mess with the talents. It's like Milk Dud playing GTA. I hope they didn't fix it so you'd have to switch it. As far as I know, they didn't.
Confirmed. Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, then, Borica, let me ask you, which games are you close to getting the platinum on the PS4 so far?
Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That then sounds good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backup. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Do you want me to turn this down? You're right where I'm at with Diablo 3. I think when I plan on this, I'll probably jump into D3 and get that one done too. I never tried out the multiplayer. How is that?
Chunk of Stytown is wiped off the map.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building.
Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
If I die, you're gonna slap me.
Playback nearby. Power generator stabilized.
Horn gate power plant.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
Connection to the whole server, what the fuck? The Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
Mm-hmm.
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to...
I think it'll take me about 10 or 15 minutes for each mission.
JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates...
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade! If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Good way to test out your weapon too. Get your build and shit set up.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter.
Can you spam
you into
your
our
magic?
Comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad.
Down.
Some of those bastards made it
sometimes
through when they're playing explosives
any quests,
on the tunnel
I get,
floodgates.
Like I get
they're trying to get out come hell or high water.
I get my flask
if those
form.
Bombs go off, you
if
know
I'm
which one
time,
we're going to get.
I just spam that shit.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Disarm this thing.
Okay, we gotta defend it. That's
warning.
Right.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Hostiles. Where the fucking hostiles at?
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Yeah, form.